is Jayla. I will be your kindergarten teacher for the rest of the year. I hope that you enjoy my classroom. We will be learning loads of stuff like arts, math, music, and all kinds of stuff. So today we will begin math. Let's get started. Young man, what is your name?
Lola.
Okay. Young lady, what is your name?
Ashley.
Okay. Are y'all siblings?
Yeah.
No. Wait. Well, I love your dress.
Daddy.
And I love your hair. Okay, we will be starting math. So, we will be starting on our 6 times multiplication. Class, what is 2 times 1? It's 2. Y'all need to get y'all heads up.
Plus 2 is 1.
2.
What?
He is right. 2 times 2 is 2. Let's get to 2 times 2. Two times two equals?
3.
4.
He's right. Now, 2 times 3.
7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14.
6.
7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13.
Shh. You're not paying attention. We're gonna go to the pink room. Let's go. Okay, class. Now that I've gotten your attention, let's do our ABCs. What does the letter A start with?
I am apple.
Exactly. Apple. What does the letter B start with?
Ball.
Okay. Who knows what 2 plus 2 is? Yes, Lolo.
4.
Great. That is the correct answer.
Ooh, ooh, Miss Jayla, Miss Jayla.
Yes, Miss Ashley?
I have something to tell you. What are those?
You know what? That hurt my feelings. Sit down.
In that seat.
Y'all need to get your brain straight, get your mind 13. Straight, get your stuff straight.
Teacher.
Yes?
Can I do some marking?
Okay.
Yay!
What if they have two? Well,
what a 2-year-old, I don't even know what you did. Sit down.
Sit.
Dang, crazy.
No, I'm not gonna sit down. I'm doing the marker.
The marker class. Open your notebooks. Wait, whoa, did you do your homework? The homework that I sent home last night, I told you to specifically, right? When you get home, do your homework. Neither of y'all are thinking today. Where is your brain? It's called a squishy, wrinkly thing that's pink. Use it. Okay. Now, let me see what you did. This is the only thing that you did. Are you... Is this the only thing you did?
No.
So, you put the title, but then you just cross it out and you put nothing else.
What?
What 6 does that make?
What?
Yeah, well, the 2 plus 2 makes 1.
I don't even know what you did last night. It says C. Are you learning Spanish instead of math? Get your brain straight.
2 plus 2 makes 4.
Okay, let me tell you what you're doing wrong. That's a backwards 4, and that is not a 2. That's an S, and there's no plus. And there's no other 2. What are your parents doing at home? Just cooking macaroni and then tell y'all to go to bed? Okay, class. Now let's start on some language arts. So you're going to be making an N.
Oh, I know how to make that.
An N.
I know how to make.
And you cannot cheat, Warbat.
I know how to cheat. I know how to make a big N.
Okay, make an N and stop moving your desk. Okay. Begin.
Begin what?
An N. Here, take your pencil back.
And you're gonna write a W.
Oh, hi, teacher. Can I write something else?
You have to write a W. Do you want a contact mark? Okay. Does this look like a W to you? Does this look like a W? And does that look like a W?
Yeah.
Do you want a contact mark?
No.
What?
No.
Do you want a contact mark?
No.
Okay, well then draw a W. It's not that hard. It's just 2 diagonal lines. What other 2 diagonal lines? In the middle. Let's see. You got a B plus.
A B plus.
That's another A minus. I mean, but you still need an A. Okay, Ash. I think it's time for you to go. We're gonna wrap it up now. You can go ahead and pack and get ready to go home.
Okay.
Bye, Ash.
Okay.
Whoa. Sit down. Okay. Well, you have the tension, but right now you're gonna go put your nose in that wall.
What the heck?
Get in that wall. Put your nose in the wall. Okay, guys. If you want to see Wowo get out of detention, then get this video to 15,000 likes and 100,000 views. If you want to see Ashlyn break Warvel out of detention, get this video to 30,000 likes. As always, thanks for watching the
Kids!